When you turn on your Vonage phone in South Korea, does it sound like this?
This telephone line cannot register to the Vonage network.
Well, today, I'm going to show you how you can fix that. It's worked for me, and today is May 10th. It's a Saturday. It's about 1500, 3 o'clock, if you don't want to be military-ish. I'm going to show you how I did it. I don't know if it works for everybody, but I got it. I'll tip off the internet, and I'm going to show you what I did. Now, pay attention. You see my yellow cord comes out. Yeah, I know it's messy. And it goes directly into my Vonage box. And then the blue cord comes out and it comes into my wireless router, my little D-Link $60 router that I got for free. But anyway, what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you how you can make it sound from
this telephone line cannot register to the Vonage
to a dial tone. Now, the first thing that I did was, I sat back, I took my yellow cord that was connected to the internet that goes to my Dacom internet box, and I plug it into my router right there. Show you the back of the router. You see how it has the WAN, 1, 2, 3, 4. I put it in the WAN, the first one. The first one that goes, that says like from network. I put it into that one. Then after that, I took the blue one and I ran it and I put it in the 4 over here and I ran it and put it into the blue or the internet on your phone, on the back of your Vonage box. After that, I sat back with the regular Army issue BIC, Army issue skill craft. I reset my Vonage box and I reset D-Link right there and right there. Depending upon which model Vonage box you have and which model router you have, it might be in a different location. But to hit the little reset button and give it a few minutes and let it boot up. Letting the colors all get right. Let's see if it's ready.
This Vonage line is not
yet. Waiting. And there you have it. In review, we went over how to make your Vonage phone work in Korea if you've been having a problem over the past few weeks or so. If you need any help, email me and I'll let you know how to do it. And I'll walk you through the steps again. Have fun.